friends, and fantastic to have you with us as we bring you coverage of today's clash between the Big Ant All-Stars and the Big Ant All-Stars. I'm Andrew Voss, and alongside me today, the one and only Eddie Hemmings.
Yes, a little overcast here and a bit of wind has picked up, which both sides will have to contend with. Goal kicking might be a bit difficult. It might take a few shots for goals for the kickers to adapt. I'm picking this match to go down to the wire, so points with the boot will be very important here.
Look, both teams have handy kickers, Eddie, but these conditions can make the best look ordinary. There'll be a bit of a personal battle going on out there with the boot. Game on here. Decides the deep kick is the way to go. He snaffles that one. Vinikisi surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him.
Police.
Held. Two hands away.
Karima. Look at this guy brushing through the tackle, carrying defenders with him. They finally wrap him up. Lovely pass. One-handed offload, surges forward in the tackle, hard to handle, ball and all tackle, still a couple of tackles left here, hasn't he got some pace, he's got momentum, 30 away,
he's held there,
he finds open pasture with a torpedo punt, oh yeah baby, they drive him back, wrapped up like a sausage, Lum.
Two hands away.
Oakes.
Yeah, three markers lock in. He's held there.
Thomas misses the tackle. And Dyker powers forward. That's tackle four.
Get back. Look at me.
They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. And back over the goal line he goes.
One,
just
release.
Short of the 10. Vinikisi crosses the 10-metre line. Surges forward in the tackle.
That's
good skill.
Second.
And offload. And with a step.
Hell. Let him go. Let him go. Three back with me.
He brushes off the tackle. That's strong. Straight into open space. Well, he's definitely got to the end goal, but is it going to be a try? I don't know. The video referee is satisfied. It's a try, and I reckon he's right. I don't think there's a chance in the world he'll miss from here. No surprise there, it's a goal. Big Ant lead by 7 here. Kicks long. Langry there to field the kick.
Right, here's tackle one. He's held there.
Get up.
That's
brought
his second.
Down right next to the sideline.
Stop him now.
Vinikisi.
He's held three.
Nikarima. He surges forward. Great strength. Ref says four.
Move.
charges at the defense.
No.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. It's a kick in.
He gallops over the 20 meter line. He's tackled there, but he's made good ground. Demands plenty of respect from two defenders there. Ryan blows past the defense. Wrapped up. No way through. Ndoka pushed back in the tackle. That is good stuff. Halted by that tackle. Four tackles up. Eddie, look at him accelerate. Front on defense. That's tackle five. Thomas. Offside called there by the referee.
Not a popular call with the locals, but despite their objections, it's the right call.
Kicking for touch. That ball is over the sideline.
Garvey
restarts play with a tap. Nice defense.
Police. He's held there.
Nikarima. Famosili surges forward in the tackle. Nice defense.
Vernikisi.
He's held there. Three. Hands away.
Santi pushes past one.
He's got it down, Vossi. Surely the ref will give it.
And the visitors are over. The crowd, well, they're stunned. Big End have scored a brace. Big End now has two for the match.
A superb try, this. Brilliantly played.
From virtually right in front. Has got that one on line, 2 points.
The coach will be over the moon with this performance so far, but there's still a long way to go.
Big Ed lead by 13. Long. He's there to bring the kick back. Has
That's
it got
one.
The defense.
Move. Help.
Lays it off. Bentley. Play on.
He's held there. Run. Release.
Darting along. LaRoya breaks through the defense. That'll save 4 points, that tackle. Quick with a pass. Bentley. That is a try saver with a capital T. That's the third tackle. Holding up a short pass. LaRoya. Big
Ed. Threatening
to come up with points. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Feeds the short ball. Price.
He's held there. Five. Hold.
He heads east. Bentley will test them on the ground with a grubber kick. And he says, play on. So do I. They had them on the ropes here, but a little too eager, and a prime scoring opportunity goes big. First tackle there.
Two on the kick going.
Centrone. That's a clever pass.
Hill. Three. Back to 10.
Nikarima. Hey, twinkle toes.
He's held there.
Big Ed. Looking dangerous every time they get the ball. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Ndoka gathers it, shows us a clean pair of heels. He's not far away from that goal line. Ricketts. That tackle denies them 4 points. He'll have to play the ball after that tackle. And that's a clever pass. Price. LaRoya. Carrying defenders with him. Wow, taken to ground. They're on the back foot here. Big Ant are pressing hard. A snappy pass.
Four.
Well, he's over the line, but I'm not
so sure it's a four-pointer. Receives the pass. Caro. Forced backward.
Big air.
Defend their line. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Good ball. Tomlinson. Powers full. This is good.
Big Ant.
Fry.
That's one. Move. He's held there. Up now.
Cornish.
Held. That's your second.
Santi. Lays it off. Play on.
One. Release.
Thomas, look at the acceleration.
Hell, two. He's held there.
LaRoya.
Hell, three.
They break up the defense, a short pass. Price, he surges forward. Captured there in a two-man tackle. Big Ant on the back foot here with a little bullet pass. Picked off, and the pass has been picked off. Well, that's disappointing. They were well in position there to grab some points, but they ended up making a bit of a dog's breakfast of it. Shows us his pace now. Referee says hell. Nikarima weaves his way through that tackle. Steams past the defense. Just steams past the defense. Ingram, look out. He's through the line. Breaks through another tackle. I like that. He's kept it alive.
Nice pass.
This team is on a roll. Nikarima. Lovely pass. Barnstorming run. Wrapped up on the 10. This is excellent attack. Cornish.
He's held there. At the last.
This time it's a short pass. Momorowski. Big Ant. Hammond.
Right. He's tackled
the first. Bentley carrying defenders with him.
Two.
Price. He's got momentum. Still going.
Three hands away.
Tomlinson. The tackle is a double out. There's the fourth tackle. Bentley.
Fifth the last. Hell. Get off him.
Ryan. There's the punt. And he's right in position to field the kick. Crosses the 40-meter line. Beats a tackle.
He's held there. One. Release.
That's the halftime hooter. Weaves his way through. Nikarima. And that brings us to an end of the first half. Big Ant have the lead at the break and would love to keep their opponent scoreless in the second half.
Big Ant, they head into the sheds in the lead. Some bruise.
From half time, and we're underway. Thomas marks the ball. Halafihi driving forward. Slips in the short one. Surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at it.
Two.
Moore goes himself.
Hill. Three. Hands off.
Thomas. That's a long pass.
There.
That's the fourth.
Four. Move.
Smith delivers the wide ball.
Tackle
and then they thump him back in the tackle. That's fifth tackle in my book. Price with a punt. Good burst this one.
One. Release. He's held there. Clear him.
With momentum, proving a handful.
Hell, two hands away.
Santi, passes short.
Held there. Three. Boom!
Smith tests the defence with a short ball. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Langbury gobbles him up, maintaining their advantage in attack. Running along.
He's held there. Fifth and last.
Strikes that one. Wrapped up on the 10-metre line. Price.
Held. Two.
Over the 20-metre line with a short ball.
He's held there. Three.
Price. And with a step. Kara surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Price goes downfield before they used up all of their tackles. Not sure about the logic behind that.
Right, his tackle one.
Puts him away.
There.
Ingram. The ball's been turned over.
Hill. That's one. Move.
Oakes.
He's held there. Two on the keep going.
A lawyer.
Hill. Three. Markers lock in.
Oh, Eddie. How quick is this block? And they stop him right on the 20. Still a couple of tackles left here. Price looking to send his man through a hole. Plenty of determination in that run. That's tackle five. Bentley puts up the bomb. Moworowski under the bomb and cool under pressure. Inside their own 10-metre line. Cornish testing the defence with a short pass. They call that a coach killer. He's lost it.
Very poor play from the home team. The coach will be absolutely furious.
Vinikisi.
Hill. One. Release.
Nikarima. Flicks the ball inside. He's got momentum.
Hill there. Let him up. Two. Hands away.
Nikarima. Ingram. Driving forwards. That is strong. They rush in. A gang tackle. Nikarima. Nice step.
He's held there.
That is tackle number four completed. Cornish.
Hill.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Momorowski kicks. Up and over the 10-metre line. Misses the tackle. Right. Driven tackle back in the tackle. Shut down in that tackle. Ndika fooling the defence with that step. He's got support. That's able to get a one-handed offload. Bentley surges forward in the tackle. Here's a run from dummy half.
He's held there.
Get up. Concede a penalty for holding the man down.
Hung around too long in the tackle. Good call, that one.
He will look to find touch. Ball is over the sideline. Back underway with a tap. Price.
Hill. One. Release.
He finds the accelerator. Push back in the tackle. Two defenders with a bumping tackle. Gotta get his teammates.
Three. Hands away. He's held there.
He heads east. Powers forward. Rex has four.
Move.
Great vision. Passes long.
He's held there. Five. Hold.
Out in spaces. No respect for ball security. Well, they've gone downfield with a kick without using the full set. Not sure what happened there. And down he goes. Smith. Hey, Twinkle Toes. He surges forward. Great strength. Tackled right on the sideline. Cornish. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Three, back with me.
Smith. Surges forward in the tackle. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve here. Wading through the defense. Finally brought to ground. Fifth tackle. Let's see what they can come up with. Nikarima launches a kick. Ten from the try line.
Tackle one. Hill. Clear him now.
Thomas. That's a clever pass.
He's held there. Two.
Thomas.
Hill. He's held. Three.
Arroyo. Powers forward. This is good.
He's held there.
We reach play number four.
Four hands off.
Price. Right step. Finally wrapped up. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Dashes out of dummy half.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates this afternoon. What a performance.
And he's through the line.
He's held that
big air. Ingram.
Hill. One. Release.
Karima.
He's held there. Hill. Two.
Cornish. Cut out ball.
Right, that's the third.
Smith. He surges forward. Thrown to ground. On tackle
Move.
Four.
Hill.
Cornish. Sidestep. Just galloping along.
He's held there.
Just one to go in the set. Kicks. Bang. With a step.
Hill. One. Release.
Halafihi. Carrying defenders with him. Wow.
Let him go. Let him go.
He brushes off the tackle. That's strong.
Back with me. Hill.
Thomas. Tries the inside pass. Well, he's beat the second man.
The footwork. He's running them ragged.
The attack coming in waves. Price. Good ball. Eddie. Look at him accelerate. Tackle is a double act. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Hunter. Step. He gets away from the defense. Classic tackle. Ingram. He's got momentum. Still going. There's the fourth tackle. Nikarima sends it back inside. Shows us his pace now. Cornish with momentum. Puts him away. It's tackle five. Do they run or kick? Nikarima has the job of putting in the punt. He's well positioned to take that kick. Hasn't he got some pace? Beats a man.
No. Right, he's tackle one.
Moore with the short ball. Halafihi carrying
Two.
Defenders
Hands
with
away.
Him. Wrapped up. No way through. Price. Grab there.
No. Three.
Thomas. Wrapped up. No way through. Tackle four. There's the siren for full time. And time is up. It's all over. Overall thoughts on this game, Eddie?
Big out. Have picked up the win here this afternoon. A solid display of rugby league here. And they have come away with a really good victory.
They'll be celebrating tonight and then back into the hard work, ready for the next game. That's the story of the season. No easy matches. And we'll see if that is the case next time out. See you next time.